Psalm 7. Shigion of David, which he sang unto Yahweh concerning the words of Cush the Benjamite. O Yahweh, my Elohim, in thee do I put my trust. Save me from all them that persecute me, and deliver me, lest he tear my soul like a lion, rendering it in pieces while there is none to deliver. O Yahweh, my Elohim, if I have done this, if there be iniquity in my hands, if I have rewarded evil unto him that was at peace with me, yea, I have delivered him that without cause is mine enemy. Let the enemy persecute my soul and take it. Yea, let him tread down my life upon the earth, and lay mine honor in the dust. Selah. Arise, O Yahweh, in mine anger, in thine anger. Lift up thyself because of the rage of mine enemies, and awake for me in the judgment that thou hast commanded. So shall the congregation of the people compass thee about. For their sakes, therefore, return thou on high. Elohim shall judge the people. Judge me, O Yahweh, according to my righteousness, according to mine integrity that is in me. O let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end, but establish the just. For the righteous Elohim trieth the hearts and reins. My defense is of El, which saveth the upright in heart. Elohim judgeth the righteous, and El is angry the wicked every day. If he turn not, he will whet his sword. He hath bent his bow and made it ready. He hath also prepared for him the instruments of death. He ordaineth his arrows against the persecutors. Behold, he travaileth with iniquity, and hath conceived mischief, and brought forth falsehood. He made a pit, and diggeth it, and is fallen into the ditch which he made. His mischief shall return upon his own head, and his violent dealing shall come down upon his own pate. I will praise Yahweh according to his righteousness, and will sing praise to the name of Yahweh Most High. To the chief musician, Bon Gittith.